I am happy today, happy today, happy today.
My name is Asive Ndaba. I am 16 years old. I live in Groendal at Franjuk. When I look around, I see a lot of smart people and I'm in Groendal. Some you see someone is so serious but just don't have the necessary opportunities and all resources and stuff. They don't have an example. So they take from their mothers and fathers, so they follow the same route.
Hi, my name is Sisitu Isi from Bochelwa. I am 17 turning 18 soon. I believe that everybody needs to have an opportunity to get educated. As cliche as it may sound, education is the key to my future, because if I wasn't educated, then I wouldn't be able to pursue the career that I want to pursue.
My name is Alisile Smakale. And now I can just say we are in a Franjuk, let me say a village, but not actually, a township.
Many people are living in shacks. They're living in shacks only because they don't have money. And the reason why they don't have money is because they don't have school.
The place that we are now, it's a place of a lot of chaos, noise. This is where I live with my family and my siblings. We live here about five of us.
I can say this is my small little surgery, kind of a library. This is where I usually study my books.
This is a guy called Zolani Mkiva. He's the oral praise poet of South Africa. Yeah, this is what I'm also busy doing right now. As I'm growing, I'm also writing books, writing my own poems, performing different occasions and places. So I like to be like him one day. Yeah.
I stay with my grandmother and my older sister. We came here in this house in 2005. We came here because the only reason why she came here was because of us. She wanted us to go big and get education.
Education, I can say it's a key to open each and every door that you want to enter one day. It's a weapon that you can use to each and every fight that you meet in your future references one day, yeah.